Here is my adjustable timer circuit. I'll go ahead and switch it on, and you'll see the green LED come on. I already have the potentiometer adjusted all the way to the short end of the timing spectrum, and so now we just have to wait for about 25, 27 seconds, and the alarm should sound.